temperature on the surface of the planet has already increased 1.7 degrees Fahrenheit since 1880, which may not seem like much, but think about it this way. The heat from human emissions is roughly equal to 400,000 Hiroshima atomic bombs exploding across the planet every single day.
What can you do?